Yeah, you know, yesterday was probably the best day of my life. Dream come true, and a whole boatload of emotions uncontrollably just came to me, you know, and winning my first Olympic medal at 20 years old was incredible, and I'm so happy with how I performed.
Really decided to step up my social media, so I've been and I won bronze in the 2016 Olympic Games in Rio for Team GB. The whole emotion behind winning an Olympic medal was so hard.
Nile Wilson, this is what you want, then why didn't you say? You didn't wave goodbye, now you're gonna win.
Very nicely.
I'll always be with you. Yeah, I'll always be with you.
And
what you had in mind didn't go to plan. First you learned to walk, all this when you ran. I said I'll always be with you.
I love watching it. Recently I've been playing a bit of snooker and also video editing, and I've got my own YouTube channel, and I like, you know, making videos, helping the gym.
British gymnast ever to make a final in parallel bars at the World Championships. Well done, Nile.
Taking in that emotion, the atmosphere from the crowd, and giving it a bit of fist pump.